guys, it's Ava here from Base Reptiles, and today I'm so excited because we are going to Reptiland in Allenwood, PA, and I am so excited. It's very early because it's 2 hours away, so we should be there around 10 o'clock, and we'll see you then. So let's go! So that was so fun. I had so much fun. 10 out of 10 recommend going there if you're anywhere around it. We were a little bit of a hike, but it was so fun. It was totally worth it. They had so many cool snakes that I never even knew existed. And I know a lot of them, but like I never knew there was a green mamba. They had green mambas there. They had venomous snakes. We watched some educational videos. And they had like all little like where they live and like just educational like paragraphs that you could read. It was so cool. So if you're around there, you should definitely check it out. It's pretty affordable too. It's only about $15 a ticket for each person, and it was so worth it. I loved it so much. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you haven't already, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you get notified every single time we post a new video. And If you go to Reptiland, comment down below what your favorite part was. Mine was probably the budgies and parakeets, even though it's a reptile channel, but I love birds too. So bye!